I'm Jeff Salvino with the Daily Salvo. A series of recent studies have found that less traffic during the coronavirus pandemic has led to a drop in air pollution. Meanwhile, less traffic, which stems from widespread totalitarian stay-at-home orders and business closures in the name of flattening the curve, has flattened the economy and polluted the retirement portfolios of millions of Americans. So if you're looking to protect your nest egg in these challenging times, contact attorney Paul Panapinto to craft an estate plan that will help restore your hopes and dreams. Just call 215-601-9289. That's 215-601-9289.